When you're pregnant, it's important to make sure that you receive vaccine against influenza. We should all have influenza vaccines every year, but especially for pregnant women, influenza can be a big problem. The other thing that's just become available in the last year is whooping cough immunisation. That's something that we used to wait until after pregnancy, but now the recommendation is very strong to protect babies against whooping cough, that women who are pregnant should have a vaccine dose at the end of the pregnancy in the last trimester from about 28 weeks onwards. And that will not only protect the mother from developing whooping cough, we know that that also provides very good protection to the newborn baby against whooping cough as well. The other thing that families should do if they're planning a pregnancy is to make sure that not only the mother, but in fact everyone else in the household is up to date with their immunisations. So that's siblings, but it's also for fathers and for grandparents as well, in particular against things like whooping cough. In order to provide the best protection for the baby, it's important that everyone else in the household is also protected against.